Hi, I'm Joe Archambault, and you're watching FD TV. I made a visit to Sanibel, Florida, where you can count on sun, relaxation, and your local fire department. Today on FDTV, the first part of Sanibel Fire, an interview with Sanibel, Florida Fire Chief Danny Duncan, right here, right now on FDTV.
I guess it was about 1981. Me and my brothers were in the construction industry in Florida. We were wiring houses, doing carpenter work, and working for a couple different contractors, and work got slow. And one of my brothers joined the fire department, I think it was in 81, Dewey. He joined the fire department. And so me and my other brother kept working construction. And we had our hours cut because we had a slowdown. There was a little economic slowdown for a while. And when we had the slowdown, our brother that was already in, he says, "Hey, you know, Fort Myers and North Fort Myers fire departments are hiring. You guys ought to go apply." So we did. And so we ended up getting hired. And the big thing was just job security and benefits. You know, working construction industry, there was no security, no benefits. You basically just got a paycheck. And, you know, we took a huge pay cut when we went to work at the fire department. But working every third day, we could still do the construction stuff on our days off to make up the difference. So it worked out great for a while. Then my youngest brother got in about 10 years later. He's 11 years younger than me. And so four of us were in. He just kind of followed us in. He really didn't do anything else. So, and you know, the rest is history. We just all spent. We've all been in the fire service more than 25 years now. And one of my brothers is retired from the fire service and working with the sheriff's department. And the other one's a fire chief out in East Lee County, and one's a lieutenant at Fort Myers Beach. And I ended up out here on Sanibel as the chief.
You know,
27 years later. That's about it. I mean,
you're back online now. I can see you.
So, would you say when you were a kid, is being a fireman something that you had dreamt of, or is it just something that just made a lot of sense, like you had just
explained? Yeah, it's not something I really dreamed about doing. I never thought about what I would do. I just thought I'd just go to work. I mean, it's just something that seemed practical at the time, you know, job security and good benefits. And then once we went through fire school, we all just kind of fell in love with it because it was, it was real physical, and we were all athletes in high school. We all played football, and it was something that was, you know, physical. It was a little bit competitive. There's a lot of camaraderie with the guys, and just something that we all loved. And so we all went back to, I mean, all four of us went back to college after we were in the fire service and got our degrees. So, I mean, we wouldn't have done that if we hadn't have gone to work in the fire service. We wouldn't have gone back to school.
Any fire history before your the boys? Is your dad involved at all, or is this just something that's come from this group of guys?
No, it's just something we fell into. It's not there's no history before us. Now one of my brothers has a son who works at the city fire department, so it's going on. And my son just completed a firefighter one course through his high school, and he wants to be a firefighter, but I'm going to make him go to college first. So it may be something that'll carry on from here, you know, we'll see. But before us, there was nobody in our family in the fire service.
Give me the rundown, names, ages, and what they're doing.
Okay, I'm the oldest, Danny. I'm 52. My brother Bubba is 50 years old. He's a sheriff's deputy. He retired from North Fort Myers Fire Department after 26 years. My next youngest brother Dewey is 49. He is the chief at Fort Myers Shores Fire Department. And my youngest brother JP, he's 40, and he is a lieutenant at Fort Myers Beach Fire Department.